Sorry for the commentary and a no commentary video, but I thought I should let you guys know that my old Minecraft RTX world was deleted after I made the Windows 10 RTX beta tutorial. It got deleted. I couldn't get it back. So instead, I just remade my house in a new world and got as progression-wise close in the game to as I was in the other world. And that's pretty much it. Just thought I'd let you guys know and hope you enjoyed the video.
No.